We see how civilians continue to be exposed to serious risk of death and injury.
This leftist agenda, the woke ideology, is a threat to our freedoms.
Staggeringly, this index found that 50% of all people living in modern slavery are in G20 countries.
It's what is being exploited on your goodness.